New at 10, one person has suffered serious injuries after a car caught fire following an apparent crash in northeast El Paso. The incident was reported near U.S. 54 at State Line. Emergency crews say the person was taken to UMC. The El Paso Police Department and Otero County Sheriff assumed control of the scene.